I'm getting McDonald's. Actually, just a Coke. Okay, switch the position of the camera. And we're kind of getting home. Kind of. Oh god, sorry, I don't have money for you. Sorry, it's gonna be empty as well though. Oh god, no, sorry. I want to relieve myself, you know, of the stress. Like speeding is one of the things. Something like that, sorry. this is just like a small video, and I'm probably gonna take it down maybe later. And yeah, this is like therapeutic stuff for me, because I never actually do speeding or like pushing the torque from this M52B20 engine. And I got myself some Coke. It's not sponsored, but yeah, I got some Coke. And also I did one stop speed at 185, maybe 87 kilometers per hour, which is maybe 110, 115 miles per hour. That's my top speed for this car, especially this is an automatic M52B20 engine with single Vanos, which is, you know, new heads, but similar engine. And sorry for the rattles and etc. Yeah, thanks for watching for this small rant of me just cruising in the middle of the night. Actually, it's like 0032 minutes in the morning. I don't know how to say it in English. Is it like half an hour, something like that? 12:30 in the morning. And yeah, I'm just trying to, you know, relieve some steam, doing some, you know, simple pulling of this car, because actually I like this car, not because of it has a great power, 150 horsepower and with 200 Nm of torque, not because of that, because I like the six-cylinder engine, and when it rumbles and when it hit the Vanos and etc. I really like the engine. I wouldn't buy any car from BMW if it's not a few, it's not a straight six engine, because the best engine for the six, for the inline six, is actually for me myself is BMW and the RB26, the RB engines. Other than that, I'm not really a fan. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll be doing some merch, so just keep looking in the video, and maybe I'll drop the link for the new merch. Thanks for watching. Thanks.